I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop Microsoft Outlook from marking emails as read immediately after you click them in Outlook for Desktop. Do you find it frustrating when your Outlook emails automatically get marked as read just because you clicked on them, making it hard to keep track of what you've actually reviewed? Managing how your emails are marked can make a huge difference in how you handle your workflow and prioritize your tasks. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of stopping Outlook from automatically marking emails as read upon clicking. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Outlook.com, and then sign into your Outlook account if prompted. You'll land on your Microsoft Outlook home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of the screen. The Outlook Settings window opens. Step 3. Click Mail in the menu on the left side of the screen. Mail options are displayed on the right side of the window. Step 4. Click Message Handling in the Mail menu. Message handling options are shown on the right side of the window. Step 5. Navigate to the Mark as Read section and then click to select the rule you want to use for when Outlook messages should be marked as read. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.